Ladies and gentlemen, Mark Vincey, one more time.